guys, can you feel the energy? Can you feel the electricity? Can you feel the excitement?
The buzz in this arena is absolutely nuclear. We are going to see some incredible action, some scores to be settled, and some people getting beat up real bad.
Here we go, and we're kicking things off with a bang. Singles action on tap right now. His place just got cool.
Making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 287 pounds, the bad guy, Razor Ramon.
Without question, one of the toughest, and some would say cockiest individuals to ever compete here in WWE.
I think he just tossed that toothpick at you.
No, he missed. Remember his incredible ladder match at WrestleMania 10 against Shawn Michaels?
Who can forget that? It was a defining moment in WWE history, and it paved the way for some of the greatest superstars of this era. Cool, calm, collected. You should get some tips from Razor, Byron, for your dates.
That's actually not.
A decade and a half of dominance.
And his opponent from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in. 251 pounds,
John Cena. Listen to this place. Since 2003, I don't know if any other superstar has defined WWE in the same way as John Cena.
Yeah, a man has been defined by his passion, a man has been defined by his work ethic, and a man who has been defined by Hall of Fame success here in WWE.
Strive to be more like John Cena.
I do.
Corey, I have a hard time believing this guy wants to start this match off with some show of sportsmanship. Oh, and I was right. What a cheap shot.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
A knee drop! Oh, what a slam!
Nicely done.
Oh.
drop.
John Cena is starting to take some deep breaths in there.
Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this one.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously...
Here's a cover.
And Cena pops the shoulder up.
Nice kick out there.
Technique.
He's not in a good spot here, guys.
He simply needs to find a way to regroup.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
If I was Razor, I would think twice before I celebrated too much. At least not yet.
And look at the quickness by Cena.
We may be looking at a power bomb here.
That's exactly what it looks like to me, Cole.
Oh, no, we could be looking at a power bomb.
I think you're right, Cole. Look out. Heavy duty right hand.
He's always had great stamina. See if it lasts here.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Guys, it's imperative he gets back in the ring.
Yeah, otherwise he's looking at a countout.
This can go a variety of different ways, Corey.
And almost none of them are good.
Gotta wonder what's gonna happen here, Corey.
Well, you can go a variety of different ways from the cradle position, that's for sure.
Eludes that one. The elbow right in the nose.
Jeez.
Here we go. Razor Ramon is setting it up.
Uh-oh. The bad guy setting up.
From way up high. Here we go.
Razor's edge. This could be it, guys.
Razor Ramon just changed the momentum of this match.
We got a cover.
Unreal performance.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
And here's the last piece of the puzzle.
Tonight.
If that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
The most decorated combat athlete in history. Brock Lesnar is hazardous to your health.
You know, the night after WrestleMania back in 2015, Brock Lesnar F5'd me out of my shoes on Monday Night Raw.
Yeah, I remember that one.
You know what, Byron? It really made my career because you replaced me on play-by-play and the world realized how bad you were and how good I was on that night. So in a weird sort of way, I thank Brock Lesnar for that.
That is kind of weird. But I've talked to a lot of superstars who have faced Brock Lesnar, and there is one common denominator between them all. They say once you are in the ring with Brock Lesnar, you are never the same.
Because you go to Suplex City!
America.
Look who's at NXT!
Move over, Velveteen! The real dream has arrived!
And his opponent, from Austin, Texas, weighing in at 275 pounds, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes.
He has wined and dined with kings and queens and slept in alleys and dined on pork and beans, but the American Dream has arrived.
Talk about a man who has left an indelible mark on our industry. Countless superstars have said their careers were inspired by none other than the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes.
This is it, guys. The submission match we've been waiting for.
The thing about this match is I can't envision these competitors ever giving up. It's just not in their DNA.
Ooh! Dropped it with a big shoulder tackle. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Dusty Rhodes may have it.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment. With these two guys, we all knew this.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Dusty Rhodes showing signs of fatigue.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Gotta like this strategy, just wearing him down. Man. Waiting for that perfect time to slap on the submission hold.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
One of the things a superstar who's competing in a submission match has to be careful of is if they have an injury or have been injured in the past and people know about it. You can bet in a submission match that your opponent is going to target that body part immediately.
Jeez.
It's like having a giant bullseye on an arm, leg, ankle, or shoulder.
He can turn up the heat at will, it seems. Byron, you brought up that a submission match can be especially dangerous for a competitor who's injured or had a known injury. I think that's why it's just as important in a submission match to be able to reverse the submission move from an opponent as it is to apply a submission maneuver to an opponent. If a superstar can't reverse an opponent's submission, then they're certainly going to be in trouble.
Some superstars have more than one submission at their disposal, and it becomes a pick-your-poison scenario for their opponent. It also depends on the match. Some submission match...
Couple of jabs. Going to follow it up with a big right.
Wow, look at that combination punch.
No, Dusty Rhodes may have it.
There's no way he's giving up now. when Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
Whoa, he gets out of it.
He's at another level right now, Michael.
Oh, here it comes.
The bionic elbow from the Dream.
And put it if you will. Just when you thought he had nothing left. We'll see if Dusty Rhodes' mind games take root here.
Dusty Rhodes may have it.
I don't think he's got it completely locked in.
When this guy's on, look out. And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Vertical suplex.
Nice.
Now it's Dusty in defense mode.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
It looks to me like he may have lost focus there for a minute. He was really cruising for a while.
German after German by Brock.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Hooked up.
That'll mess up your shoulder. Looking for the exclamation point.
Could be tap out time. Kimura lock is in.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Oh, he's got him up high.
Going for the ride.
Chains of JBL with a follow-away slam.
Nailed it.
This has been a war.
Harsh impact when Brock is feeling it. Good luck to you.
Lesnar.
I'll type
Suplex City.
Lesnar back in firm control.
Looking to lock it in here.
This just ain't gonna do it.
Oh, somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
Dusty better be careful with all this showboating.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end. He wants no part of the outside.
He's in trouble. Oh, here it comes.
Boom. Bionic elbow.
Wow. Here he goes. Is he done? You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal. Lesnar. Good tap out time. Kimura lock is in.
Lesnar back in firm control of this match.
He had it locked up and made his opponent tap out.
That was one of the most entertaining submission matches we've seen in a while. Take a look.
Look at him go. Oh, I can't believe this. He's getting after it here. Still can't believe I get paid to watch this amazing action.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar!
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
Successful big
Rusev Adrian. Rusev Machka.
Happy Rusev Day.
And from Bulgaria, weighing in at 304 pounds, Rusev. The
Lion of Bulgaria fighting for all of his constituents. Rusev Day is a real-life phenomenon, taking the world by storm.
It really is a holiday, Byron. It pops up on my calendar on my phone.
Okay, so no matter how you feel about this made-up holiday, what it has done is provide virtual jet fuel for the confidence of Rusev, who is more driven than we've ever seen him.
This crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
from Illinois, weighing in at 205 pounds, Sweetness Violet Kelly Quinn.
It's time for our first match of the night, guys, and it looks like we have quite the contest coming up.
And good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're going to need it.
Diesel could rev up that 7-foot engine. There may be no stopping Big Daddy Cool.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without YouTube bozos interrupting me.
Once Diesel lifts that mighty leg over the top rope, you know you're in the presence of a freight truck.
Yeah, and that's a truck you do not want to experience a jackknife from.
Oh, nasty impact.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Ooh, what impact.
Ooh, just dropped.
Wow.
Elbow.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
What a stomp.
Good grief. The impact.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
Sure, he's taking some punishment here, but given how much he prefers to be on the outside of the ring, he can very well change the outlook of the match with one shot.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Yikes. And there's his speed paying off.
In matches like this, guys, you learn very quickly which superstars have what it takes to truly get extreme.
Now, incredible!
There was a lot of force behind that one.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack? Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, what a combo! Uh-oh.
Regarding Corey's point about superstars having what it takes to get extreme, I would argue that every superstar in the locker room possesses a mean streak.
Yeah, but not all mean streaks are created equal, Michael.
And I'd say there's only a select few who can turn their mean streaks all the way up to the most extreme.
Rusev's feeling it.
The showstopper wants to put an end to the show right here.
Oh, what Shawn Michaels getting ready to do here.
Michael's setting it up.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. The incoming.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
That has got to be it.
And he breaks up the pinfall.
Now Diesel doing whatever he can to get inside his opponent's head.
This can't be legal.
Totally ruthless, but effective.
Diesel.
Heavy duty right hand.
That should do it. X marks the spot. Got the shoulders down.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Ugh.
Targeting the stomach.
Tossed around like a rag doll. Oh no, here we go. Diesel sees it. He goes for the cover.
Beautiful technique.
Forearm.
HBK starting to stammer a little.
Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Ooh, right in the face. Destroyed.
Rusev stumbling a bit here. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
Don't let him off just yet, guys. From what I see, these guys are pretty evenly matched at this point.
When this guy's on, look out.
I think we know what this is.
Uh-oh,
got him in the sleeper. Is he gonna pass out?
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
A move like that can almost snap a superstar in half.
Big punch finds its mark.
Rusev right to the back of the neck.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Uh-oh. Got him in the sleeper. Is he going to pass out?
I don't know if Rusev could take much more of this.
HBK, what's he? He's not going to. Shawn Michaels looking for the sharpshooter. I can't believe it.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Yeah, he's a superstar that can flip the switch and get after you. He's attacking the back.
He looks for it once again. Is that enough for the win? Here's the cover. He stops the count.
HBK sharpshooter cinched in.
This one is over.
Uh-oh. Got him in the sleeper. Is he going to pass out? To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Incredible agility.
The accolades locked in. This is his opportunity to win this thing.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Oh, Rusev dodged that one.
Look out.
Boom.
You'll see the
accolades locked in.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
And he finds a way free.
Wow. That was just pure detail.
Looks like Diesel's run out of gas.
Oh, guys, there's the mat slam.
With some attitude.
Point of the elbow. Nailed it. Boom! Diesel with a straight right hand.
Diesel just steamrolling over him, Cole.
Looks like he's going for the pin.
One! Diesel's going for it. Sky high!
Shoulders on the mat.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
One!
We know what's coming here.
And he's rolling. What a strike.
Victory is on the horizon.
That's the moment impact. Got every
harsh impact. Shawn Michaels has fought his way all the way back into this match.
Just some great execution.
He's got the sleeper locked in. The sleeper hold is locked in.
This could be it.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Nailed it.
He'll see the hook.
He thinks he has it.
Oh, my. Shawn Michaels is in position.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Nailed it.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He went
right across the back of the neck. The Bulgarian boot is back in this.
The situation just got real bad for Shawn Michaels.
He's looking
for the impact. The Bulgarian brute is back in this.
It looks like Rusev.
The accolades locked in. The Bulgarian brute is back in this.
This could do it. Two.
HBK, let's see. He's not going to.
Byron, he's got the sleeper locked in. The sleeper hold is locked in.
This could be it.
Can he finish him off here?
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Incoming!
Looking for the win. Jack
jackknife powerbomb.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
One, two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
Harsh impact.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
His shoulders are down. Now back to the ring. And he got a near fall out of it.
He's still in this.
Look, that'll break you in half.
Ooh!
Now striking blow.
Here he goes.
Beautiful technique. The Bulgarian, the accolades locked in, but can he follow up here?
Whoa, Corey, he just let him out.
Cole, to be honest, I am baffled right now. There is no good reason why he would let him out at this point in the match.
He might have it.
This one's over, guys.
Boom!
When this guy's on, look out.
The sharpshooter cinched in.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Man, it's almost impossible to get out of that.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
We have seen him here before.
Just wearing down the opponent.
Can he finish him off here?
Well, they don't call it Extreme Rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.
He's getting it done here. Who could forget this? And here's a last look at this one.
Here is your winner, the Greek goddess, Princess Magnificent Margaret.
Big win here to start the show.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Shield.
Now time, guys, for our three-on-one handicap match.
And if you like an underdog story, you're going to love this. Well, at least until the bell rings anyway. After that, it's going to be a complete massacre.
To eliminate all the complacency in WWE. You know, Drew McIntyre arrived and he was the chosen one. Handpicked by WWE Chairman Mr. McMahon. And Drew will admit that he became complacent. Felt like he didn't have to work hard to get to the top. When he got fired, he went away. He got a new attitude. And now he's back bigger and badder than ever
with a vengeance.
Yeah, this new attitude from Drew McIntyre dictates he will take.
Big time handicap match underway here.
A handicap match might just be the most unenviable position any WWE superstar.
Rock's looking to finish this.
Is he done?
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
Oh, hanging on for dear life. Oh, alley-oop powerbomb.
That might be it.
Oh, my.
Clothesline!
A lot can go wrong in a match like this, guys. In fact, I'll be surprised if we don't see a major injury occur here tonight.
Done.
To Corey's point, handicap matches are an incredibly dangerous atmosphere, and being outmanned in any way, whether it's by one, two, or even more competitors, can result in serious injury.
Or in the case of Braun Strowman, Brock setting it up.
Nasty impact. Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, that'll mess up your neck.
Man.
The Rock. Rock bottom.
He goes for the cover.
This one's not over yet.
Rollins is way too athletic. Can't keep him down with a move like that.
Got it cinched in. This could be it.
Oh, my God. A small package driver.
man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Samoan drop.
That'll slow Drew McIntyre down a bit.
I don't know about you, but I don't like his chances of survival here in this handicap match.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
The Rock turns it around.
I always loved a good handicap match growing up, especially when you'd see Andre the Giant go up against two or three jabronis. Despite being outmanned, you always knew Andre would walk away with the win.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Looking for a repeat.
Yes, Rock Bottom!
Andre the Giant really was the king of the handicap match, as Corey was saying earlier. And he also made quite a name for himself competing in
going for the cover.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over. That's what makes a handicap match one of the most unpredictable in WWE.
This was another great moment. And I always enjoy watching him perform.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.